What's up everyone, welcome back to Rafi Gadget Reviews. Today, we are taking a deep look at something powerful, reliable and genuinely practical for a ton of different scenarios. I am talking about the Dynes 12V 100Ah Smart Life PO4 battery with Bluetooth monitoring. And trust me, this is not your typical lead acid replacement. It's smarter, safer, lasts way longer and gives you way more control over your power system. So, what do you actually get in the box? It keeps things simple. The Dynes 12.8V 100Ah Bluetooth battery, a pair of MH terminals and the user manual. Everything you need to get started. Now, let's talk about the feature that sets this battery apart. First, the real-time Bluetooth monitoring. Using the Dynes app, you can check the voltage, current, remaining capacity and even the overall performance of your entire setup. No more guessing. No more wondering if your battery is charged or draining too fast. Everything you need to know is right on your phone. The Bluetooth range is around 10 meters. So, as long as you're near the battery, you can keep a steady eye on its status. Now, let's talk about something many people overlook when upgrading batteries. Is it actually a good replacement for traditional lead-acid options? And the Dynes battery absolutely is. In fact, it's not just a replacement, it's a massive upgrade. This 100Ah Life PO4 battery delivers 1280 watt hours of usable energy, which is literally double what you get from a typical lead acid battery in the same size. And while lead acid batteries usually last only a couple of years, this one promises a 10 year lifespan. That's up for 6 times longer than old school batteries. You also get over 4000 deep cycles thanks to the A+ grade Life PO4 cells inside. Meaning, it can be changed and discharged again and again without major performance loss. It's greener, safer and built for long-term use. But one of the biggest advantages of this battery is how expandable it is. You are not stuck with a single unit. You want to build a more powerful setup. The Dynes 12.8V 100Ah battery can be combined up to 16 units in a 4S 4P configuration. That means you can create a full 51.2V 400Ah power system, offering massive storage up to 20.48 kWh. The flexibility is incredible, especially for people who want to start small and expand later. Of course, a power system is only as strong as its internal protection, and Dynes didn't cut corners here. Inside, you get top-tier A-grade cells paired with a built-in 100A BMS. This battery management system handles everything from overcharging and over-discharging to overcurrent protection, overheating and short circuits. It even includes a low temperature cutoff, which is extremely important for Life PO4 batteries because charging them in freezing conditions can damage the cells permanently. Dynes solves that by automatically stopping charging when the temperature is too low, then resuming safely once it rises above the required level. And if things get extremely cold, around minus 20 degrees Celsius, it will cut off power entirely to protect itself. If you live or travel somewhere with harsh winters, this is a lifesaver. For best performance, Dynes recommends using a Life PO4 specific charger, which allows the battery to recharge fully and safely without stressing the cells. The recommended charging rate is 0.2C, which helps maintain long-term battery health. And if you ever have questions about how to charge it properly or need troubleshooting, Dynes provides fast and responsive technical support within 24 hours. It's clear they're standing behind their product. To wrap it up, this battery is an excellent choice for anyone upgrading from lead acid, building a reliable off-grid system, or looking for a dependable backup power solution. The lifespan is fantastic, the expandability is impressive, the built-in protections are robust, and the Bluetooth monitoring just makes everything easier. If you want clean, modern, efficient energy storage, the Dynes 12V 1000Ah Life PO4 should definitely be on your shortlist. Thanks for watching, and if you enjoyed this breakdown, make sure to like, comment and subscribe for more honest and in-depth reviews here on Rafi Gadget Reviews. I will catch you in the next one. Till then, bye-bye.